Hi, welcome to this tutorial to understand how applications can be associated to services.
You can associate an application to a service through a configuration item. A configuration item is an important component of a business service. In a service model, all the entities are referred to as configuration items. Let us see how a configuration item helps to associate applications to services. In the following example, J2EE app1 is a CI which is a child node of the service one service. This CI is also associated with the kids bookstore application. If the application is impacted, it generates an application impact event that in turn impacts the CI. Since the CI is also a part of the service one service, the service is also impacted. You can associate a CI to an application while creating or editing it. Let's look at the procedure to achieve the same. Log on to the Truesight console and navigate to the configuration and click Applications. Applications management page shall be displayed. Click the action menu icon and select Create Application. On the Create Application page, type the details such as name and description for the new application to be created. Below the description text box, you can see a label named as Associated CI. To associate a new CI, click the select link. A CI search dialog box is opened with a list of CIs. Either select a CI from the list or type the name of a CI to search and click search. Select the CI and then click OK. Click save at the bottom of the create application page to save the application creation. To view the application details, navigate to monitoring applications page. We can see a list of applications on this page. Click the bookstore application to view the details. We can see that J2EE app1 CI is an associated CI of the bookstore applications. Let us review another method to associate an application to a service by editing an application. Navigate to the configuration and click application. Applications management page shall be displayed with the list of applications. We can see that there is no associated CI for the test app1 application. Click the action menu icon next to an application and select edit to associate a CI. On the edit application page, you can see a label named associated CI. Click the change link to associate a new CI. A CI search box is opened with a list of CIs. Either select a CI from the list or type the name of a CI in the search box. Select a CI and click OK. Click Save at the bottom of the Create Application page to save the edit details.
Congratulations! Now you know how to associate applications to services. For more information, see the online documentation portal at docs.bmc.com. Thanks for watching.